Dondra, you're angry. I get it. Believe me, I know what it's like. But you are making a mistake. The path of hate is a dangerous track. You take one step and it's hard to turn back. It pulls you along, and though it seems wrong, it feels right. Don't you see this path you're on leaves a permanent mark? It feels good at first, then it slowly turns dark. With each passing day, you're further astray from the light. Suddenly you lose your way and lose the thread. Lose your cool, then lose your head. Every loss is harder to excuse. Then you'll see you'll your faith and lose your soul, till you lose complete control and realize there's nothing left to lose, nothing left to lose. Cass, trust me, becoming the villain isn't the answer.
Is that what you think I am? The path I'm on is a path paved in black. I'm taking that road and I'm not looking back. Each twist and each turn be straight where I'm yearning to go. Yes, it's true, my path is dark, but I see where it ends. My rivals will fall as my power ascends. Despise me, that's fine, I'm taking what's mine even so. Not like you, you lost your nerve, you lost the game. But you and I, we're not the same. I'm not lost, this fate was mine to choose. So I chose to lose my doubt and lose my chains, lose each weakness that remained. Now that I have nothing left to lose, nothing left to lose.
You have so much to hold on to.
I only want my right to. You'll stay in that cage until this is done. And just in case you think of escaping. Now I have nothing left to lose.